I've traveled every road in this here land. I've been everywhere, man. I've been everywhere, man. Across the deserts bare, man. I breathe the mountain air, man.
What's going on, YouTube? Got a bunch of stuff in the mail. 3 travel guide related things in 1 fan pack. We got a fan pack for you now. I am irked at my mailman, because look at this fan pack. The fan pack is from the Buffalo Bills, and he just, you know, shoved it on in there, crammed it, didn't even care. We're going to get to that last. First, we have 3 travel guide things. This one's not really a travel guide, but it's from the Great Smoky Mountains. You can see Great Smoky Mountains Association sent off to Tennessee. And I think this is the travel guide, actually. Maybe it is. And, you know, just talking about the Smokies and stuff, so that's cool. Oh, you can buy stuff, too. Next one is from Pigeon Forge, Department of Tourism. And let me tell you, I've been to Pigeon Forge, Tennessee many times. Beautiful place. This is going to be a travel guide. I have a Pigeon Forge travel guide, an old one. The mountains are beautiful. A lot of cool attractions to go to. They got Dollywood, which is Dolly Parton's amusement park. I had to get a travel guide because I haven't been to Pigeon Forge in a while. Bring back some memories. There you go, my Pigeon Forge. There's a... That's the Tennessee Tornado, I believe, at Dollywood. I've written that. I got a video of me on that ride on here, by the way. Oh, that's cool. We get a card, value card. Discounts. Oh, hey. Maybe that's cool. Use that next time I go to Gatlinburg. Alright, there's a Dixie Stampede. That is a cool... It's a dinner show. And that's really cool to go to. I've been to... They got Hoot and Holler. I went to Hoot and Holler. They just got all sorts of shows and stuff to do. Pigeon Forge is a really cool little town. Let's see, is there a map? Yep. It's just like one big street. And there's just so many things to do. And then you go to Gatlinburg. Tennessee Valley CTM, I think you mentioned you've been to Pigeon Forge a couple times, right? Or you mentioned it once in a video. Alright, let's get to next travel guide. It's coming from the Mountaineer State, West Virginia. Wild and wonderful. The coal miner state, West Virginia. Which I've been told it is not a southern state, but I think West Virginia is a southern state. So, to those of you. Oh, that's cool. A West Virginia official highway map, is that it? Yep. Alright, got a West Virginia highway map. That is cool. I like the maps. No travel guide, though. But whatever, a map will work. There you go. And there's West Virginia. Alright, that's pretty cool. And now let's get to the fan pack. Got a fan pack for you, coming from the Bills. I sent off to some NFL teams recently, so if you like NFL, stay tuned. And oh, you know what? Hang on. I completely forgot about this. Got this the other day, my letter opener from the mayor of Biloxi. Let's use my Biloxi letter opener. I almost forgot about this. Let's see. Yeah. This will save time. Yeah, look at that. Woo! Love that thing. That is awesome. And I successfully identified that one thing I didn't know about as a, it's a staple remover, thanks to Alan Technovaley. Alright, so let's see what we get. That's pretty cool. Some Gridiron Gear trading cards. That's Marcel Darius, Breast Cancer Awareness Pack. And CJ Spiller on the back. That's pretty cool. Got a 2011 magnet schedule. Looks like the jersey. That is cool. Got a Bills Game Day, Breast Cancer Awareness. Steve Johnson on the front. He's got a Facebook page, Steve Johnson. I liked his official Facebook page on Facebook. That's cool, Game Day. Got a schedule, kind of looks like a credit card. Those are popular nowadays, these things. I've seen them in a lot of fan packs. It's like looks like a credit card, you can hook it to your key. And finally, sadly ruined by my mailman, but I believe that is Ryan Fitzpatrick, the quarterback, or should be, I believe he's still the quarterback. Ryan Fitzpatrick photo. Still pretty cool though, ruined by my mailman, but alright, so not a pretty cool mail day, not too bad. Got 2 travel guides and 1 fan pack. So thanks to the Bills, thanks to West Virginia, thanks to Tennessee. Alright, See ya.
I've been to Reno, Chicago, Fargo, Minnesota, Buffalo, Toronto, Winslow, Sarasota, Wichita, Tulsa, Ottawa, Oklahoma, Tampa, Panama, Mattawa, La Paloma, Bangor, Baltimore, Salvador, Amarillo, Tocopilla, Barranquilla, and Padilla. I'm a killer. I've been everywhere, man. I've been everywhere, man. Across the deserts, bare, man. I breathe the mountain air, man. Travel, I've had my share, man. I've been everywhere. I've been to Boston, Charleston, Dayton, Louisiana, Washington, Houston, Kingston, Texarkana, Monterey, Faraday, Santa Fe, Tallapoosa, Glen Rock, Black Rock, Little Rock, Oskaloosa, Tennessee, Tennessee, Chicopee, Spirit Lake, Grand Lake, Devil's Lake, Crater Lake, the Beach Lake. I've been everywhere, man. I've been everywhere, man.